don't know that I can think of many more opposite worlds than that of a rock star and that of a Mormon missionary. I was told this was Dan Reynolds. Love your music. I'm struggling a lot with self-acceptance because of my sexuality. I have no idea if you support same-sex marriage since you are a Mormon, but if you do support it, thank you a lot, and it means the world to me. I know that there's so many people like this. If I'm passive, I feel like I am standing then for bigotry.
I was always taught that if you want to make a difference in the world, you start with your community. There are far too many Mormons that are taking their lives.
Everyone is made the way that they are, and I was made to be gay.
When I came out, he was like, no, it's just the devil, and he slapped me really hard.
And he just didn't feel safe in a place that he should have felt the safest.
What if we put on a big event in Salt Lake City? We're doing this festival on August 26th called Love Loud.
We want it to be a safe space for everybody to feel the love and acceptance together for our LGBTQ. And we want them to hear it with resounding cries from all across Utah.
For some Mormons, this will be the first time they'll listen to someone who is LGBTQ talk for more than, like, 5 minutes.
I want to love myself and not feel shame.
Being an openly gay man performing with my band up here should speak volumes. I am happy. I'm proud.
I'm not going to just walk away and let the house on fire burn. I'd rather do all that I can with this lucky spot that I've been put in to hopefully put out a fire.